We take you to Cape Town now, where the spread of crime in Khayelitsha has forced the power utility Eskom to suspend its services in the area, leaving over 500 households in the dark. This comes after an attack on staff who were doing maintenance work in Endlovini area on Sunday.
Now, while the staff members did manage to get out and escape, Eskom says they were severely assaulted and the vehicle was damaged as well. A case with the police has since been opened.